Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Arthur Dix Marshall was born on the 5th of August 1934 and died at the 7th of June 2018. He was an Australian former politician and sportsman from Western Australia. Marshall was born in East Fremantle and was educated at Wesley College, Perth. He is the father of Dixie Marshall, a local television newsreader, and Scott Marshall, who now coaches at Marshall's Tennis Academy. Marshall played Australian rules football for East Fremantle Football Club in the Western Australian National Football League WAFL. Between 1954 and 1961 played 20 league for East Fremantle. In 1955 and 1956 he entered the Wimbledon Championships, losing in the first and third rounds respectively. In later life Marshall served as a football commentator with the Seven Network, and established the Arthur Marshall Tennis Academy in 1958. Marshall first contested a seat at the 1990 Fremantle State by-election as a Liberal candidate. He achieved 35.70% of the vote against Labour candidate Jim McGuinty's 33.75%, but lost after the distribution of preferences. He won the seat of Murray in the 1993 election, succeeding Keith Reid. A redistribution in 1994 saw the seat abolished and he was elected to the new seat of Dawesville at the 1996 election. He was re-elected in 2001 and retired at the 2005 election. He died at 83 years old.